also know that on the 6th April, the government is going to open up the stadium for people to go to stadium to watch football and all that. However, we MPs, we are protesting that. Now, most of us have taken the second dose of the vaccine. Why can't the parliament open? Earlier on, the minister said, because many of us are above 60 years old, that's why we belong to the high-risk group. So now, second dose of vaccination has been carried out, and most MPs have done that, even the Prime Minister. I think it's high time for us to demand the Prime Minister to open the parliament. So that is the reason we invite members of the press to come here to give us our second dose of vaccination, and we want to demand parliament to open.
Sekarang kita dah telah pun menerima vaksin dua dos. Kita juga telah menyaksikan semakin banyak sektor ekonomi telah dibuka. Jadi agak pelik bagaimana sekolah telah dibuka, pasar-pasar, supermarket dan sebagainya. Jadi agak pelik bagaimana Dewan Rakyat dan Dewan Negara yang merupakan badan pembuat undang-undang yang paling tinggi dalam negara ini tidak boleh dibuka untuk ahli parlimen melakukan tugas kita. Malas daripada Ketua Baginda Yang Dipertuan Agong pun telah berkitab bahawa darurat tidak menghalang parlimen untuk bersidang. Jadi